Moving on, after weeks of twists and turns and two major new documentaries, Britney Spears' highly public bid to end her father's guardianship reached a major milestone. Britney's father, who has controlled her life for the past 13 years under a controversial legal conservatorship arrangement, has been suspended by an LA court. The ruling now marks a major victory for the singer, who has long objected to that arrangement that has stripped her of independence. At a contentious three-hour-long hearing, Los Angeles Superior Court Judge Brenda Penny removed Jamie Spears from the oversight of his daughter's $16 million estate and set a November date to discuss whether to terminate that entire arrangement. Britney Spears reportedly got teary-eyed after she learned that her father, Jamie, was removed as the custodian of her personal life and the $60 million estate after 13 years. The pop star celebrated the ruling by sharing a social media post which showed her flying a prop plane for the first time. While it is unclear when the singer took the flying lesson, but the post, of course, is symbolic of her newfound freedom. For more than a decade, Britney Spears stayed behind closed doors under the influence of her father, Jamie Spears, who held complete control over her life and fortune. Now, for the first time since 2008, Spears will be without her father's oversight as the singer takes a massive step towards terminating that conservatorship altogether. Her full freedom will not be immediate, though. While the court ordered Britney's father, Jamie, to step down with immediate effect, it also appointed a temporary replacement conservator who will be taking over Britney's financial affairs until the court decides that she is ready to look after herself again and the conservatorship can be completely terminated, which could happen in just a few months. Nevertheless, the decision capped a whirlwind summer in the 13-year-long conservatorship after Spears broke her public silence at a hearing in June and called the arrangement abusive in an emotional yet explosive testimony, which eventually led to her father's subsequent removal. It was also a big day for Britney's supporters, who for years have rallied for the pop star's freedom. As the ruling was delivered, a crowd erupted outside the Los Angeles courthouse, jumping and cheering away. Many fans were seen embracing each other, seeing it as a vindication for their Free Britney movement. We are now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.